वेलकम टू MCA ग्रुप ऑफ स्कूल्स. दिस इज जिशान हसन, मैथ्स फैकल्टी ऑफ सेंट पॉल्स कॉन्वेंट स्कूल. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग एंड अप्रिशिएटिंग अवर वीडियोज. नाउ टुडे वी विल डिस्कस वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट चैप्टर ऑफ क्लास 10th. दिस इज सरफेस एरिया एंड वॉल्यूम्स. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. अवर फर्स्ट पॉइंट ऑफ दिस चैप्टर इज क्यूबॉइड. क्यूबॉइड इज द थ्री डायमेंशनल फिगर. दिस इज द कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ सिक्स रेक्टेंगल्स. दिस इज द क्यूबॉइड एंड दिस इज द लेंथ ऑफ क्यूबॉइड. दिस इज द ब्रेथ एंड दिस इज हाइट. So there are three dimensions: length, breadth, and height. That's why it is called three-dimensional figure. The most common examples of cuboid is bricks and room. Your room is also in the shape of cuboid or maybe cube. So in this chapter we will discuss lateral surface area, total surface area, and volume. So first we will discuss lateral surface area of क्यूबॉइड. लेटरल सरफेस एरिया. लेटरल सरफेस एरिया मीन्स एरिया ऑफ फोर वॉल्स. इन रूम वी विल कैलकुलेट ओनली द एरिया ऑफ फोर वॉल्स. तो वी कैन राइट हियर ऑल्सो एरिया ऑफ फोर वॉल्स. We will take here L into H plus L into H. It means this is the area of opposite walls. We all know the opposite areas of walls is equal. So L into H plus L into H plus B into H plus B into H. Now we will add there these L into H plus L into H means 2LH. Plus B into H, plus B into H, 2BH. Now we can take common here. 2 is common here and H is also common. We can take 2H common. In bracket we will get L plus B. So this is the formula of lateral surface area of cuboid. 2H bracket L plus B. The unit of this formula is square unit. We will discuss total surface area. Total surface area of cuboid. Total surface area means now we will take all the surfaces, all the six rectangles. So L into B plus L into B plus B into H plus B into H plus H into L plus H into L. So these are the areas of all six rectangles. They both are opposite each other. They both are opposite each other and they both are opposite each other. That's why the area of these are equal. So we can add L into B. L into B means 2LB plus B into H. B into H 2BH plus HL plus HL means 2HL. Now in this 2 is common here. So we can take 2 common here. 2 bracket L into B plus B into H plus H into L. So this is the formula of total surface area of cuboid. This is 2 bracket LB plus BH plus HL and the unit is square unit. Now we will discuss volume of cuboid. Volume of cuboid. The formula of volume is base area into height. So with the help of this formula, we will find volume of cuboid. Formula is base area multiplied by height. So what is the base of this cuboid? This one. This is the base of this cuboid. And this is the in shape of rectangle. So we have to find base area, means the find the area of this rectangle. And the length of this rectangle is L and breadth is B. So area of this base area will be L into B. So we can write base area L into B. Now height. Height means height of this cuboid. The height of this cuboid is H. So we can multiply this with H. So this is the formula of volume of cuboid, L into B into H. Now unit of this formula is cube unit. Our next topic is cube. Cube is also a three-dimensional figure, but this is the combination of six squares. Cuboid is the combination of six rectangles, but cube is the combination of six cube squares. So this is the cube, combination of six squares. This is the length. We can represent this A, because this is a square, so all the dimensions will be equal. This is A, breadth is also A, and height is also A. Means we have taken A as a length, as a breadth, and as a height also. So here L is equal to B is equal to H is equal to A. So first we will find lateral surface area of cube. Lateral surface area, or we can say area of four walls. We will take only area of four walls. So in previous section, cuboid section, we have taken L into H. Now here L and H are equal to A. L into H plus L into H plus B into H plus B into H. Now L is equal to A, H is equal to A, and B is also equal to A. Now we will put the value of LBH here. A multiplied by A plus A multiplied by A plus A multiplied by A and this one. Now A into A square plus A square plus A square plus A square. Now we will add them. A square plus A square plus A square plus A square means 4A square. So this is the formula of lateral surface area of cube, and the unit of this formula is square unit. Now we will discuss total surface area of cube. Total surface area. So we will find formula of this cube with the help of total surface area of cuboid. 2 LB plus BH plus HL. Now we will put the value of LB and H. 2 A multiplied by A plus A multiplied by A plus A multiplied by A. Now A into A means A square plus A square plus a square. Now we will add them. 2 into a square plus a square plus a square means 3a square. 3 into 2, 6a square. So this is the formula of total surface area of cube, 6a square. And the unit of this formula is square unit. Find formula of volume, volume of cube. So volume of cube. So we have already discussed in this video what is the formula of volume: base area into height. So base area into height. So the base of this cube is this one. This is the base of this cube, means a into a is the base area of this square. So we can write here a multiplied by a, multiply the height of this cube is also a. So we will multiply this with also a. So the formula of volume of cube will be a cube. Now the unit of this formula is cube unit. Why? Because we are finding here volume of cube. That's all. It's enough for this video. We will meet in next video again. So like our video and subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you so much. Bye bye.